Students, standard 5, the subject is the mathematics. Today I discuss the LCM, page 37, the example first, find the HCF of 60 and 72. The 1 by 1 factorization, first is the 60 factorization, 60 by 2 divider, divisor, 30, 30 divisor 2, 15, 15 divisor 3, 5. The left side divisor is the HCF. But the last ending, the remainder up to remainder, this is the LCM. The second 72 divided 2. 36 divided to 18 divided to 9, 9 divided to 3, 3. The common factor 6, 2 into 2 into 3 into 5, 2 into 2 into 3 into 5. 72 common factor 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. The common factor is 2, 60, result has 62, 2, 1, 2, common. 2, 72 as a 2, common 2. Then last up to common last, और जो रहेगा इसको यहाँ पर गुणने को पड़ेगा. Common क्या है? 3 और 3, यहाँ से 1, 3 लेगा. इसके बाद क्या हो जाएगा? 2 into 2 into 3 is the 12, 12 is the HCF. 72 and 60. Then the question example 2, 32, 48, 80. The common factorization, first is the divided by 2, 16, 24, 40. Then divided by 2, 8, 12, 6, 20. Divided by 2, 4, 6, 10. Divided by 2, 2, 3, 5. The last, the left side divisor is the HCF. 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, 2 into 2 4, 4 into 2 8, 8 into 2 16, 16 is the HCF, 32, 48, 8. Then the example 3, find the HCF 728 and 938. It is the divisor method. Divisor method HCF, the first is the greatest number divisor by the lowest number. The 728, 938 is the greater number, 728 is the smaller number or smaller number. First is divisor by the 938 divisor by 728. 728 and 1, 728. Then the subtraction 938 minus 728. The result is the remainder is the 210. Then in this process, first is the divisor. The second line, the divisor is the divider and a remainder is the divisor. In this process, the 210 is the remainder but by the divisor. Now a divisor. Divisor, divider 728. 210 and 3, 630. Minus 728 minus 630, the remainder is the 89. Then the 210 is the divider, 98 is the divisor. Divisor 900 and 2, 196, subtraction 210 minus 196, the remainder is the 14. Now, The remainder 98 is the dividend. The 14 and the 7 98 is the remainder is the 0. The last divisor is the HCF. Now the 728 938 the HCF is 14. Complete it. The example 4, the find the numbers between 200 and 300 and HCF 16. Each 16, the even number 5, 18, even number 6, 16 into 6, 216, 7, 16 into 7, 252, 16 into 8, 288, 16 into 9, 334. The remainders will be in between. The numbers will be in between 200 and 300. The numbers are 216, 252 and 288. This is the example of the last 200 and 300 complicated the HCF 16. Example 5. Find the three numbers which are primes to one another such that the product of the first two is 253 and that of the last two is 407. There are three primes to one another. The product of first two 253, the product of the last 407. So the divisible by 11 in this formula, the 11 divisible by 253, the result is the 23. 407 is divisible by 11, the result is the remainder is the 37. 253 divide 11, 23, 407 divided 11, 37. Thus, the required primes are 23, 11 and 37. The last example 6, find the greatest number that will be divided 99 and 125, leaving the remainder 8 in each case. Now the two numbers are 99 and 125. Remainder will be 8 in each case. The first is the 99 minus 8, which it is the 91. 125 minus 8 is equal to 117. 99, 91 and 117 are exactly divisible by that number 13. The HCF is 13. Complete it. The next period, discuss the exercise 3B. Thank you, students. Today, I complete the example numbers up to number 6. Then the class, the next period, discuss page 39, exercise B, starting number 1. Thank you, students.